Doopy had this plan, see? When he jumped out of the airplane, he was going to land 3 degrees northwest of Red Devil Ridge. Then he had a flashlight. It's going to signal me. I'd find him. And then we're going to work our way down to Rio.
Oh, I love Rio.
What happened?
It snowed. A blizzard. You couldn't see anything. You couldn't see your hand in front of your face. Hell, I don't know where he landed. I looked for him for months and months. So did the FBI, so did the cops. Maybe nobody.
But you could have left. Why'd you stay up here all these years?
Seemed like a good idea at the time. You know what I mean, kid?
Yeah, I do.
Have you ever spent 30 years in a cabin?
No.
Well, then you don't know what I mean.
I mean, metaphorically, I know what you mean.
Well, metaphorically, have you ever spent 30 years in a cabin?
No.
Well, then think before you talk. Point is, I spent the best years of my life sitting on the porch, playing the harmonica, waiting for something better. And the years have been going by faster and faster, and then all of a sudden, I was an old man.
Well, I bet you can play the shit out of that harmonica.
That I can. Except there's no one around to hear me play it. Piece of advice. You can lose your money. You can spend all of it. And if you work hard, you get it all back. But if you waste your time, you're never going to get it back. Whatever it is you fellas are looking for, you gotta go out and get it. And you gotta go right now. Not right now, you idiots.